Well, you know, we're going on today, extreme hunters. We went out and you know, we catch one and we're gonna make a cook. What I'm telling ourselves is extreme hunters. You can't call yourself extreme hunters if you're not extreme. I don't know. Wild meat cook today. You understand? This is for the cookout. So people that don't know, extreme hunters out here.
Big up every real, bad charge.
What yeah?
Big up every real, bad charge. Me see, them are dirty. Me and tell you say them are dirty. For real.
I don't know what's going on. It's pluck, plucking machine. We did them too much to really go down that road. Some people are the cooler. Hey, go watch inside there. You understand? So they don't know what we're going on already, extreme hunters. So what do you want me to call be 100? So you know your boys had to come out here and do it 100. And don't feel it on no steel, good thing. Hey. Oh, we don't say no more. Little boy Alex here, I don't know extreme hunters will play. And we come out here to give them trouble today. So, I don't know, some of the best dogs in the country, some of the best shooters in the country, some of the best gamesmen in the country. You understand? So, extreme hunters, we don't play at all. Serious action. Fresh meat. I don't know what's going on already. I'm gonna get happy by this again. I don't watch too fast, eh? It's gonna happen real fast. What? And it's that. I don't know extreme hunters, we don't play at all. And it's action today. So, I don't know what's going on already. The wild meat cook gonna be 100. We saving all of this for the wild meat cook. So, you know, we don't play. I don't know already. 3 months.